have to wait for plane.
Do you want me to?
There it is.
Okay. All right. I'll go up and get the.
Where did you put my camera, sweetie?
I left it in there.
Oh. Yeah, there's no sense of bringing it. It's not going to work, so.
Right.
Yeah, I might have stairs there though. So, let's go.
You're on the video.
Well, when we went to Baltimore, yeah. And then he wanted, because Barry didn't have his camera.
Yeah.
Where's that video? All right, that's it, huh?
Eric, here's you sleeping.
Look.
In grandma's bed.
Look.
Thank you. Aboard the Western Marines in the Fairwood. We're glad you could join us today for our journey from the Queen City of Cumberland to the Mountain City of Frostburg, Maryland. My name is Al, and I'll be your host on today's trip. As we travel through the Highland of Allegheny County, I'll plant some sites of interest along the way, give you some background in your area, and then show what other attractions and events in order to make your visit more enjoyable. Jim is our conductor today. We will be through the car shortly to punch your tickets. We ask that you please remain seated for that written up there about your ticket. But if you must do the bow, please have your ticket with you and in hand. In order to make your trip as pleasurable and safe as possible, there are a few safety rules that we must all obey. While you are sitting in the back of the car, please refrain from leaving out of the extreme legs. Also, please make sure that all your windshield is closed behind you. If you move the car to park, you do so lower than our air conditioning. Only passengers holding tickets marked first class are allowed to enter the first class dining cars. We request that all children be accompanied by an adult while traveling through the car. This is for their own safety. A number of the doors and trains can stand cleaning and make caps with little hands or fingers. Please make sure you know the location of your children at all times. Maryland law requires that you prohibit smoking in the entire train. This does include the open areas. The first aid kit is located in car number 112, which is the fourth car behind the engine. It is located to conduct if you need any of these supplies. Company policies are not drinking or having any open up all the stages on the train. Passengers should also be aware that any open areas of the train will be exposed to sudden cinders. Fire protection is recommended. And for your information, mother, if there's a great change in handle with you, in the bathroom, call 112. Our trip today will take us west through downtown Cumberland to a natural cut in the mountain on the narrow, or on horseshoe curves over the bridge and through a tunnel. We will bypass the creek and valley of the Swell. It's a long trip to the west, but it's a long trip to the most of the trees that line our route are new growth. There was a rather extensive logging lumber operation here many decades ago. Lumber for fuel and more importantly for many industries, particularly coal mines, used up to the timber. Many of the small roads and lanes that we cross are old logging roads.
Oh, that's what the
football.
You and I are on the same side on the right. Well, the sugar maple. Back in the green syrup and maple syrup and maple candy is not as common. But we can still catch the woods above the maple for the late winter months.
Thank you. four pit. One car is set for 84-1.
Half a car. 20, 10, 5, that'll be 7:34. Rick Fine.
Put on that.
There you go.
And
can you take the cars back down?
No, they just turn around going off the track and get past the car and then hook up.
Young, and I'm not.
Alright, now this is our first stop to let our passengers off the caboose, so if you remain seated, because the train's going to move again in just a moment or two, and when it stops a second time, that's when we'll be able to go ahead and start heading toward the exit on the left side of the train.
Locked, Eric.
Eric, come on.
Say, go.
Go. We're going to give chops?
Not yet.
Not yet? Because they're going to be going. Mommy and Grandma and Auntie are going to be going pretty soon. Eric, stay here. You cannot go up there. You listen so well that that's why we're not going to Illinois.
I like to go there.
And you're not going there because you don't listen. You don't listen to us.
No.
Eric.
Leave that alone. It's dirty.
Christian, be careful.
Yeah. Eric, come here.
Eric.
Okay, I don't know if you can get in that way for some coffee.